wasn't a human who did this. It was a monster.
Someone who abused this cat. Rita Bowman with Kitty Cat Haven and Rescue tells us this morning a woman saw someone throw the cat out of a car window near Montevallo. The cat was rushed to the vet.
Some monster decided to declaw this cat on their own. So they took the nails out on their own, and that makes me just cringe to think about it, and then poured some type of caustic chemical on her paws.
Rescuers originally thought someone used a blowtorch on its feet. Video shows the gravity of her injuries.
And it was a deliberate thing. It was not like it was caught in an engine.
Now they're hoping any infection's clear and they won't need to amputate a foot. Bowman says there's no way this was anything but malicious.
Somebody has had either seen this happen, knows about this happening. There's going to be somebody out there bragging about what they did. We want to know.
Bowman says the cat named Mercy has the will to survive.
We want to get this person off the streets because you know what? They're going to do it to this cat. They could do it to anybody.
But she hopes someone comes forward so Mercy gets the justice she deserves. In Shelby County, Mary O'Connell, WVTM 13.